Well, these crickets have been in a bag for about a day. Probably a full 24 hours, and, nothing like, you know, the smell of fresh crickets in the morning to feed a tarantula. Well, right now we're going to feed Mitchell's tarantula, Thelonious, rose hair. Highly doubt he's going to eat. You know, these little buggers aren't known for their eating habits, so we're going to give him a big, ripe, juicy one here. Well, looks like he isn't hungry. You know, I got my hopes up. They were crushed.